morning, everyone. How are you all, students? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. So today I am here with another chapter of English grammar, that is articles. An article is a word used to modify a noun, which is a person, place, object or idea. Technically, an article is an adjective, which is any word that modifies a noun. Usually, adjectives modify nouns through description, but articles are used instead to point out or refer to nouns. A, an, and the are generally known as articles. An article is a word that modifies or describes the noun. A, an or the, इन तीनों शब्दों को हम आर्टिकल्स के नाम से जानते हैं. आर्टिकल एक ऐसा शब्द है जो नाउन को डिस्क्राइब अथवा मॉडिफाई करता है. इसी वजह से आर्टिकल को एडजेक्टिव भी कहा जाता है, बिकॉज इट इज डिस्क्राइबिंग समथिंग अबाउट नाउन्स. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to revise how to use a or an before a given word, or identify the use of a, an and the before the given word. So now let's take a story of two friends so that you could able to understand the articles properly. So let's begin with the story. Shivi and John are very good friends. Shivi decided to go for a holiday trip. Hi, John.
Are you ready for your holiday trip, Shivi?
Oh, yes. I'm really excited, John. I had even made a list of things I have to remember to pack.
Oh, that's a long list. Can I help you to pack, Shivi?
Yeah, thank you, John. Let's run through the list Shivi had made. A comb, a toothbrush, an umbrella, an alarm clock, and a ball. Did you notice there are some words in this list that have A before them? And some have the word an before them. Do you know why? So let's find out. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So all are 26 letters. Out of these, 5 letters, that is A, E, I, O and U, are called vowels. So these are vowels, A, E, I, O, U. When a word starts with a vowel, or more specifically with a vowel sound, we use an for such words. For example, the word engine starts with a vowel E, having a vowel sound a. So we use an before this sound and word, and we can say an engine. Again, I'm repeating, the word engine starts with a vowel E, having a vowel sound a, engine a. So we use an before this word and say an engine. There are two words in Shivi's list that starts with vowel. They are alarm clock and umbrella. The word alarm clock starts with a vowel sound a. Alarm clock a.
and the word umbrella start with the vowel sound a. So we use and before these two words. The remaining letters of English alphabet other than A, E, I, O, U are called consonants. When a word starts with a consonant or a consonant sound, we use a before such words. For example, the word pan starts with a consonant P, having a consonant sound P, pan, P. So we use the word a before this and say a pan. There are three words in Shivi's list that starts with consonant. Can you tell what are they? They are a comb, a toothbrush, and a ball. The word comb starts with a consonant sound K, comb. The word toothbrush starts with a consonant sound toothbrush, T. And the word ball starts with a consonant sound B, ball. So we use a before these words. If you observe carefully, you will see that the use of a or an depends on the opening sound of the word, not on the actual letter with which it begins. In the example shown earlier, we used an before the words which begin with a vowel sound and a before the words which begins with a consonant sound. Johnny, now I just have to pack few more things and I'll be ready. Oh, I have only an hour left to pack. It better hurry up. An hour? Sometimes a word may begin with a consonant, but we use the word and before it. Do you know why this happens? Let's see. Sometimes the word which begin with consonant H have a vowel sound or the H is silent. We use and before such words. For example, in the word R, the H is silent. It begins with a vowel sound A, R. So we use an before such words. The word hat also began with consonant H. But here, the H is sounded H, hat, H. It has consonant sound. So we use a before it. We use this rule for some words as well. Sometimes words that begin with the vowel U have sound of a consonant Y. We use a before such words. Let us take the example of the word unicorn. Here, the vowel U has a consonant sound or the sound of the letter Y. We say unicorn. We use a before such words. However, in the case of umbrella, it begins with the letter vowel U, but the vowel sound a, umbrella. So we use the word and before such words. So now I think you might clear of a use of a or an. Oh, I almost forget. I have to pack my red hat that my aunt gave me on my birthday. Isn't it pretty, John? You forget to pack this, Shivi. Oh yes, that's
That's my favorite book. I better pack it right away. Thank you, John. We use the word the before nouns to show that we are referring to a particular person, place or thing. For example, Shivi has to pack the red hat that her aunt gave her. In this sentence, the red hat refers to the particular hat that Shivi's aunt gave her. Let's look to another sentence. Shivi packed the book that John gave her. Here, the book refers to the specific book that John handed out to Shivi. The word the is used before a noun which refers to only one thing of its kind. There is only one sun and one earth. So we say the earth is round and the sun is shining. So we use the before these two words, before earth as well as before sun. The word the is used before a noun which refers to the whole class of persons, places, animals or things. For example, the giraffe is the tallest animal. Here, the giraffe refers to all the giraffes. That's why we put the before giraffe. The word the is also used before the names of famous places, buildings, statues and books as well. So Shivi's favorite book is called The Tales of Twinkie Land. In this phrase, the word the is used to refer or to point out the noun tales. Here, the is used to point out the book is specifically about tales or stories of Twinkie Land. The is used before the names of rivers like the Nile, mountain ranges like the Himalaya, seas and oceans like the Indian Ocean and the Bay of Bengal, famous buildings and monuments like the Taj Mahal, holy books like the Bible and the Ramayana. So now I think you could understand where you have to put a and or the. So let's begin with this exercise. Choose the proper article to put before each word. Dash banana. What you will put here? What you will use here? Banana. It began with a consonant sound, b. So we'll put here a. A banana. Next, owl. It began with a vowel sound, a. So we put here an. Next, Bible. It is a holy book. So it is a particular book. So we'll put here the. Next, car. It began with a consonant sound, k. Car. So again we'll put here a. Similarly, next, umbrella. Umbrella. A vowel sound, an. Kite. Consonant sound, k. Qutub Minar. It is a monument. So we'll put here the. R vowel sound, as we have discussed, NR. Next, flower, f. Consonant sound, we use a. Ganga, famous river, we'll put the. So now I think it's clear to you all. I'll give worksheets of articles also so that you can also solve and understand it properly. So, That's all for today. Thank you and have a good day.